Bellman Grundy, born on a Monday, christened on Tuesday, married on Wednesday, tickle on Thursday, grew with on Friday, died on Saturday, buried on Sunday. That was the end of Solomon Grundy.